Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm the Belligerent Introvert, and this is part 9 of Let's Play Review Far Cry 3. Let's continue on rescuing our friends.
The radio said Boss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? PC. Pirate's Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed.
I should have a little her. Hello, Muffin. Okay, but that's not what. I guess I have to do it then. Good. There's a vehicle for me to do, for me to use. I have to kill him with a knife. Kill him with a knife. Kill him with a knife. No. Let's get a vantage point to scout out what I'm looking for. Taking it that haha, you don't know where I'm at. I missed. Oh, somebody came, somebody's helping. That's good. So I should go and help.
lost an arrow there. That's fine. Sure you are. I'm going in. You do that. Oh, come on. And my bad aim. And I missed. Oh. There you go. There you go. I got him. Got him. No. I want to loot the- No. 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 Oh. Oh, looks like... Oh. Yeah. Oh. Oh. As well. Can I get my arrows back? Good, I can. Where is... Skin the animal! Pig hide. Don't think I need that for anything, but sure, that helps. Citra promised. Alright. Temple of Stone. Wait. Explore the island and our heads when ready. Let me do this bit of exploring. Goat hide. Good. So can I make anything with pig hide? Wrong button. Let's see. No wallet. No. Nope. Four. So I need Teppin. So let's go there real quick. See if there's any quests on the board there. Nope, that does not seem to be the case. So I could probably go here and sell some stuff. Sell some stuff, yes. So you can make more room to loot bodies, to sell some more stuff, to get more money, to resupply my equipment. Alright. Have to interact with the door. Just to leave the building. I'd like to sell. Sell that. Sell that. That's a spice to sell it. Sure. Sure. Sell that. Sure. Sure. No loser. All right.
Get those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Hi.
Did you say something? Did you want my attention? Oh, okay. I guess not. All right. There's a board here anywhere around? I don't think so. I don't see it.
found a small sounder of pigs.
Maybe. Maybe up here. Wait. Oh, I worked for animal skins. Okay. Let's go see what that exclamation mark is wanting me to do. If anything. Hey, what's up? What's up? What you want?
What if she's...
What if who?
He has the tattoo of Arakiat warriors. He will help us.
What's wrong?
My darling, my jewel. How could she do this over a boy?
Aina, let me talk. Sir, my daughter Nadia...
What's going on?
They want to kill themselves.
Oh.
They are young. Foolish. They think life can never get better, so they leave.
Please, find Nadia, bring her back. She is young. We look everywhere.
No, not everywhere. We didn't go to Bihar Rock. Please, sir, can you go there?
Okay.
Go faster.
Fine, let me go to Bihar Rock. Where? Oh. Okay, so just... Usually, a lot of times in these types, like when you have to go, it's like across, like on the other side of the continent. It's pretty far, like on the other side of the continent, like 100 miles away, and like, how do they get here? I hear him. I hear him. There it is. Stop moving around. Let me see if that works. Nope. So two more left, and I'm running out of arrows. Thinking that they would be able to kill a Komodo dragon easily enough, I guess not. Let's try grenade! Okay, so grenade worked. I choose you, Grenadier! Oh. most foul. Hey, you're gonna warn me if it comes charging at me, are you? No? Alright, so it's at a good distance right now.
Disgusting.
Alright. I'm gonna first collect all my arrows. All my arrows. Yay, all right. Shark fetish item. And he had a dollar on him.
Kia ora.
You hurt?
Hey, what's up?
He tried to kill me. He said he wanted to run away. But when we got here,
oh,
we started talking about dying together. Said we'd be together forever. He tried to shoot me.
How did you get up here?
Yeah.
He must have frightened the animals when he shot. They attacked him and I climbed.
Go home.
Oh, good idea.
Thank you.
Alright. I did that. Yay, $500. Friends. Okay. Well, I guess one big thing is that they didn't jump out and immediately start shooting me, so I should have known that they were friendly. Alright. Almost killed myself in that explosion. Let's see what's... What do we got going on with this? Bear mold, a local farmer, shotgun provided at the site of killing, put him down. Alright. So where is this? Oh, it's over there. So, back over the bridge we go. Back over the bridge we go. This vehicle isn't made for off-roading. I'm gonna make it off-roading. Wait a minute. What is it? I saw something. Yeah. I did see something. Beaded necklace. And that was it. Okay. Not really worth it, but sure. Let's get a move on. Drive like it's still. Oh shit. 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 I'm on fire. I'm on. Well, luckily I stole it. Gathered white leaf. White leaf. Can I get more ammunition? I guess not. All right. Prefer to use a bow and arrow, but all right. This is let me grab the gather the. I heard that. There you are. I got a shotgun and I'm not afraid to use it. Oh, come on! Well, at least I'll get some bear hide.
Disgusting.
All right. I'm assuming that he's in here. No. All right. What do you have on you? Dollhead? Oh, I'm not liking this. In a cave with a bear? Nope, not right now. Not considering how dark it is. There it is. Need to make some space, cause I couldn't get distance. I couldn't judge distance in hard when it's that dark. Now I can at least judge distance. Reload. There you go. Success. Make money, money. Make money, monies. All right. Thought I saw something in. Yep. That was it. I thought it'd have something more, but I guess that's all. All right. Mission accomplished. All right. So let's head back for now. Oh, well, at least I don't have to repurchase the bow, because I prefer that weapon. I can customize it. Oh. Wait a minute. How does mark inside reduce the accuracy? I don't. Fine, whatever. I can make it tribal. Alright, let's see. I can sell that. Alright. Got a lot of dog skin, Komodo dragon, bear, and pig. I don't know what the difference between... I know there's a difference between pig and not boar, but... We're, you know, usually pigs are domesticated and whatever. Okay, well that looks like all the time we have for this part. If you like what you saw, like and subscribe, make a comment or two. Thank you for watching, see you in the next part, and God bless.